Looking through a magnifying glass will reveal things you could only imagine, and so does research. At Illinois Tech, students fine-tune their academic work by participating in exciting research projects, and they can begin this starting in year one. Just see what food process engineering student Tejas is doing in the lab. Tejas?
Thanks, Alex. Have you ever wondered how apples turn into apple juice? No? Food technology is something where we transform basic raw material into some of the finest food products. Hey everyone, I am Tejas Suthar here at Illinois Tech, originally from India. To advance my skill set, I decided to pursue my master's degree in field of food process engineering, one of the collaborative course offered here at Illinois Tech. The engineering program not only teaches us theoretical concept, but also teaches us how to incorporate the knowledge in a practical way. We have access to Institute of Food Safety and Health, a highly equipped laboratory, as well as food processing plant, where we can use machines like high pressure processing and other equipments to process different types of food products. I have worked on some of the interesting topics: spherification technique, edible insect, and artificial meat. Did you know artificial meat is made in Illinois Tech's very own laboratory? The lab-grown meat is created from a single animal cell, and by this way, we can actually produce tons of meat. Isn't that amazing? Another unique thing about Illinois Tech is its partnership with the US Food and Drug Administration, which provides a chance for students to work on special projects with an FDA scientist. Research positions at Illinois Tech are easily accessible. Faculty member will connect you with any research projects available, and if you have any idea for research question you want to study, you can go directly to the faculty member to approach them about pursuing that idea. I can say that I have made good decision choosing Illinois Tech for my master's degree. This university is full of resources and provide many opportunities to make my dream come true. Back to you, Alex.
Tejas, it's good to see you can access seemingly endless research opportunities at Illinois Tech. These experiences can help you determine your career path, provide you advanced skills that set you up for a great career, and your work could change the world. What is better than that? Thanks again for sharing your story with us today. Take care.